Today I'm going to be making a rolling pin out of this log. This log was donated to me, which was very kind of a person that I met. And today I'm just going to be making a rolling pin out of this. Please do not forget to subscribe and like or leave a comment. And I'm just going to let you enjoy the video. So I'll be setting it up on my drill lathe very shortly after I've actually marked up the center for this log so that I can just actually get into the crux of it.
Thank you.
Please don't forget to subscribe and check out one of my other videos.